It's now time to farm that sweet baby Goblin Mech. This is a build by Filip, and much like the Alchemy Lab build, I am going to have my Adept with a Huntress Guardian and not the Diamond Pet as normal. It's a pretty easy setup. It's a single aura stack with a buff beam and a reflect beam as well. But we will be introducing some Hermit Towers to this build. Now I know it does seem like the Golem is really close to that crystal, but I have never run into a circumstance where anything got close to the Golem that would actually hit that crystal. So here we just got a single mushroom and a seed bomb tower pointing at the Golem. And then here we're going to do four DSTs, two pointing to the east and two pointing to the west. And then the rest of it will be LTs. I'm going to go ahead and swap out my Adept and bring in the Upgrader. And then I'm going to get all the other heroes into position. Tower Boost Monk is going to hang out right over here, and my DPS Monk, while really not needed, is just going to stand right here and just deal, and just the little wizard's just going to shoot at stuff as it gets near. It's not really necessary, but it is a nice to have. Now that wave's done, I'm going to go ahead and remove. I'm going to move the Upgrader and bring in the Builder Apprentice. Now she's going to hang out right here on the corner. Honestly, I should do a little bit better job of having her within the Golem ring, but I don't. But nothing really much will hit her here. She may get hit a little bit in the later waves, possibly. just keep an eye on her. She's really just there to buff the BSTs as well as all the Apprentice towers. And there we go, baby Goblin Mechs. I should have been a lot more careful with my Builder Adapt and actually healed them or had them closer to the golems, protective ring. But there we go, 4 baby Goblin Mechs. On to the next maps.